Welcome back to the channel. Recently, because I'm practicing with various CTF, I choose that I will bring content related with CTF's walkthrough. The first video concerns the workshop CTF-101 made by Snyk, a Boston-based startup cybersecurity company. The workshop has started since last week and I think will take weeks or even months. The video will focus on the third challenge, named UniBypass. As we can see, usually below the title of the description there is a brief sentence. This phrase could give us some hints, like also the title. What we could expect behind the target tool? I suppose that there will be a form to bypass handled by Python and JavaScript. Let's open the page. There is a normal form with a description that it's ask me for the flag. Let's take a look at the source code in which we find the script that make the Postgres call and handles the form text. On the bottom of the page, we can see also a base64 string that could be an int. Let's decode it. The string gives us some keyword to use for research on Google to find a way to bypass the login form. Before we go deep into research, I prefer to analyze the response of the API with different output. For this case, I'm using the curl command in which I set the post request with the header and the payload that we see into the JavaScript code inside the page. The server, in case of the string flag return in output, the response is not that simple. This could make me think to try to bypass the restriction with some Unicode in relation with the title of the challenge. After searching various articles and made tons of tentatives, finally I found that there is a string that could help us to bypass this form. If I insert it into the request made by Carl, the server will return us the flag. If you are curious about the solution, in the description below the video there is a link to GitHub, where I wrote a simple guide to proceed. If you enjoy the content, please subscribe and like the video. Moreover, if you have other methods or to do this challenge, comments are appreciated. See you in the future.